Like we had another team jumping out with us.
Yeah, they're going swamps. Most likely.
There's a team above us, yeah.
And to our left. So that's a decoy. Yeah, I think that's a decoy. Well, maybe not.
One in the house. There's somebody in yours still. Yeah.
Yeah, no.
They're going out.
A champion just fell. They must not be very
There's
good.
One in that next little house. He's down. Or up. I'm coming. Oh, you got him. Oh, you ain't messing around.
And no meds.
I have here. I got people here. They landed at this building and went that way. I was here. If you need light ammo, I can give you some.
No, I'm good.
I'm still right out in the middle somewhere. Maybe it's open the pillbox.
Seconds until the ring closes. No sweat for me. Can you keep up?
Damn.
The ring isn't very close. 45 seconds.
We could just get through the path.
Yeah, that's another thing, probably the best thing right now. I am repairing myself. I'm gonna hit us. No.
Backpack here. Level 2.
Care package. Care package.
Yep. One team down on the other side, over by cave.
Yeah, I'm actually just cut through this way. See what's over here.
Something blue in there?
Yeah.
It looks like a blue steel.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
This lack of a blue shield's gonna suck. Another one coming. On another team, I think. Well, that one was easy enough.
Yeah. They don't have good shields.
There's a blue shield.
There you go. Okay, hitting some wingman shots today, though. I like that.
Bad for them.
Yeah, that was like too easy.
That was a massacre.
Let's go around this way.
Right back to the building that we came from. God damn it. I'm not used to fucking Octane's footsteps. I'm going up. Skull piercer.
Incoming care package.
There was a team that was off the top, and I end up.
Hanging up there for a bit, or what?
We can move. Some body might have came up.
That was me.
No? Okay. Yeah, we can go somewhere else.
Let's go around the back way.
Go, okay. Like that was right outside of pit. Over by that respawn in front of runoff, that's where that care package was. They're in here?
No.
Or right outside? Somebody's in here.
I'm gonna go right or left?
Go left. One just jumped over that wall. One's up top.
I gotta heal.
They're all up in that little...
Reloading.
Back here.
There's still somebody up there right on the other side of the rock.
Gotta get him. You.
Heal up, heal up.
Where's that at?
There's a. I knocked a life. Or I didn't knock it. I hit a lifeline for 160 some. And then, there's an octane. He threw a jump pad right there, so. That's exactly what I thought. 1 minute. The ring isn't far. He threw a grenade that hit the fucking jump pad. They could still go around. They're fighting the other team now.
Giving my shields a recharge.
They're at pit.
Oh.
Let's go back to. We gotta go back to the other one.
Yeah, I got fucking twisted on my circle.
Giving my shields a recharge.
They're coming over here.
Tried to sneak by in the behind in the storm. One
block. She's reviving. Knocked one. Knocked a lifeline. Oh no, I didn't. Fuck me. My bad. Good job, Chris. That was my fault.
I had one clip left. I'm like, okay, there's one left. Like, fucking wingman, man. It's fuck coming through today.
I thought it was the fucking lifeline I knocked, but.
Fucking racking up the damage today. Not bad for fucking two-man team.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.